CIC Insurance Group has made key changes to its board of directors intended to strengthen the overall governance and strategic leadership of the institution. The board has appointed Nelson Courier as chairman following the retirement of James Magomer, who has served as chairman for 16 years. Courier brings a wealth of expertise and experience in insurance industry spanning over 36 years, including his successful tenure as the group CEO of CIC Insurance, where he retired in February 2015. The recent changes are part of the transformation process that began in June last year with the appointment of a new group chief executive officer, Patrick Nyaga. In addition, new CEOs were also appointed to take charge of the subsidiary businesses. The board has also announced the retirement of Yoti Patel and the appointment of James Njuenjiro as vice chair of the board.